Hi, folks. My name is Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral, and this is a brand new 2022 Hideout. It is a 25 dB. It has those bigger double bunks that are stacked above each other in the back area there. It also has a nice little opening so you can kind of get in to underneath those bunks, that lower bunk from the back end, which makes it really nice as well. Also has an outside kitchen. Has really good storage all the way through here. Has the Western Edition heated tanks and the larger propane tanks. And I tell you, it's a great opportunity. Some of these 2022s are gonna be some great values for you. If you have any questions at the end of the video, give me a call direct, 541-521-3642, Tom Peterson, 7 days a week till 9 p.m. You can reach me. And I'll tell you, the nice features with Keystone is that they give you that 200 watt solar panel already factory mounted up on the roof up there. You also have a side plug in for a universal plug if you want to use a portable solar panel to add more energy to those batteries. And you also have that 3-year chassis warranty they put on now that's transferable, which is nice. But we'll start on the outside and we'll finish up on the inside. But right now you do have the larger tanks. That will be the 7 gallons here. And what I like is a small thing, but it's nice to have that little dial there for being able to shut off the 12 volt system. So you have that easy switch to do that. Room for the 2 deep cycle marine batteries that we'll have for you when you do it. Full propane tanks. You also got a power tongue jack that's got a light on it. Makes it a little bit easier when you're hooking up at night. And then with that storage through here, you see it's got nice easy access storage. You also have power jacks up front and power in the rear as well. Place to fill your water. On this side, you also have a cable hookup out here and power source if you do want to. That also will be able to have maybe a TV outside under this nice large patio awning. It's got the sturdy steps, nice, easy to use, and the larger platform there. I like that. It's got this easy feature here to be able to reach over when you're inside to open that door instead of having to go outside and kind of get access to it. You can kind of reach over and get it from the inside. I like that. You've also got a little handle right here as well. And then you've got your refrigerator, electric, and your slide out propane tray there for cooking and a storage in that area. And then your other button for your jacks in the rear. But here's that other area. Look at how deep that goes in all the way inside there for more storage. You can't get too much, right? You know that. You cannot get too much storage. It's nice to have that. Spare tire conveniently mounted on the back. You do have your power plug in there, your black tank flush, which is a pretty common thing nowadays. People expect to have that. It's nice to have that. You also have your outside hot and cold water shower. Another angle on that, all the way on through that pass through. Let's go on the inside. And see how unique this 25 footer is. What we'll see here in the living area, what I really, really like, is that you've got a nice big open area because they put that refrigerator in that slide out. It's nice, almost a 3-foot deep slide. So all that in there makes this whole kitchen living area very open for a smaller size trailer. You do have the big window there that opens up for extra ventilation, and you also have 2 windows on the kitchen side there where they open up for extra ventilation too in the event you're somewhere where you just want to, so all you need is airflow to keep it cooled up in here. You do also have some really good counter space when you include all this, and even when you're done there, that's pretty darn good. Look at all that. So all that space you have, room for a nice television right there that you'll be able to see from the sitting area and the bunks over there as well, your microwave, and then all this storage you see overhead here, which makes it real nice for more space that way. You also have a couple of drawers here. And then I've seen some people try to mount like an extension thing here to give you even a little more counter space, but really, do you need it? Probably not with all that. You got all that open space there for space, and look at all this. And what I like with these, both sliding out, that makes it nice and easy to access your pots and pans and your cookware and stuff. You also see conveniently nowadays with like flat screen TVs, you have this nice narrow profile, easy to place stereo system that will also have USB and hookup. So if you want to take your smart device and hook up and stream a movie or whatever, you can do that, or play a movie you have on stored in your smart device. But your refrigerator is a larger 8 cubic foot. I like that as well too. And then when we go into the main bedroom here, it's going to be separated by a pocket door. Unlike others, it might be a curtain. So it's nice to have that extra privacy there. And in this room here, you do have that opening window and you have this opening window on both sides. So you get all that extra ventilation. And then you have some soft storage above there and the closet space here. You also have the hookups there. And it looks like, yep. So we've got power plug-ins on both sides for you if you need to as well. And then what we'll do is we'll kind of take a look at the back end over here in the bathroom and those bunks so you can see what you got here. The heating runs right down through the floor, so they get extra potential for better heating that way, less space to kind of waste in those corners and nooks. So that in-floor straight rigid ducting is really nice. You do also have these little teddy bear bunks that are really soft and comfortable with a nice density of foam for those adults or teenagers, whatever you need. You do end up having the window up there that you can open up for extra ventilation there, and a little plug-in on each bunk area with that built-in ladder instead of having to go fumble to find one. I like the way they've done that this year, which makes it really nice. They also, which you can kind of not see, but up here is where all the controls are. So, you know, it kind of keeps the little ones from trying to, you know, always push buttons and do all that stuff. That's all nicely up higher. And then also here, you'll see it's got a step-in shower there. It's pretty big with a skylight above it for those taller kids now and adults. So you've also got nice room in the bathroom, a little sink there and a medicine cabinet. So really, pretty much all you need for a bathroom. They're trying to get everything in it in a smaller package for you, but with that slide out, including that refrigerator, makes this trailer really big. Also, this space right here, which we have for adjustable shelving pantry, and also if you just wanted to take off one shelf and just have some more hanging space, you have that. So again, you'll have questions at the end of this video. You'll see my number. Best way to get a hold of me is my cell, of course, 541-521-3642, Tom Peterson. And again, I've been doing this for, you know, many years, 33 years now. And you know, we've got great Google ratings here at the RV Corral. You'll love the service you get before, during, and after the sale. So I just hope you have a great time the rest of your day today after you see this video. Again, if you have questions, you know where to get a hold of me at 541-521-3642. Let's get you out there enjoying the adventure.